go. In autonomous mode, red high firing from 80, 59, two arcing shots into the goal. We got three for blue, two for red. Collecting balls from 32-0-1-6. Do we have a decision? Blue Alliance takes the bonus. 3-2-1, go. And the Blue Alliance with the win. Underdog wins in autonomous, happening over and over again here on the engineering field. 80-59 collecting from the wall. 39-46, again stealing loose balls from the field, collecting balls before they begin their offensive assault. In on the bar, 2Z running in behind the Red Alliance, harassing the Red Alliance, collecting the stray balls. 2Z now moving into position on the center line of the blue goal. And up and over, 1-2-3. Three quick shots by the Blue Alliance. 32-0-1-6 now in position for the full field shot. Hammering them off the rim, but one goes in. 80-59-D now lined up, paused, back in their human player zone. As 32-0-1-6, again moving back, looks like they're going to get ready to start their human player loading cycle with 44 seconds left on the clock, and they do. Here they go, firing again and again and again. 80-59 paused on the field as the Blue Alliance rocketing into the lead. Red Alliance not scoring. Perhaps a problem with one of the machines. We're down to less than 30 seconds left as Blue ripping through their inventory of balls. Blue Alliance clearly in the lead now as the Red Alliance negotiating back in the corner. Red Alliance is up by one. This will go to a rubber match if Blue takes the victory, which looks nearly certain with just 12 seconds left on the clock now. And high shooting happening. 39-46 firing, too little too late. We got 4 seconds left on the clock. 2-1, and that's it for